Think of death, destruction.
There is nothing more intimidating.
Sends a shiver up your spine.
It's impending doom. That would be the Undertaker.
He's been able to adapt over the years and create new challenges for other opponents to overcome.
Whenever WrestleMania comes around, the question always arises.
The streak.
The streak.
The streak.
The streak.
It was something that just snowballed from that first victory. Year after year, WrestleMania after WrestleMania.
15 straight times, 16 straight times, 17.
21-0 at WrestleMania!
He symbolizes the mountain.
Over 20 years in the making.
Has never before been done.
It'll never be seen again.
I'm tired of hearing about the myth of the Undertaker, and I'd like to hear more about the myth that surrounds Brock Lesnar.
Lesnar's different. Lesnar's just ferocious.
Brock Lesnar's a once-in-a-lifetime attraction.
Suplex City!
When he shoots in on you the first time, it's faster than you think. Before you blink, he's behind you and he's got you.
Brock was UFC World Heavyweight Champion. He came back and he's decimated everyone he's been in the ring with.
You look for weaknesses, and he just doesn't have any from a physical standpoint. All you can do is hope to survive and make it out.
It is streak time, the greatest streak in the history of entertainment.
Camera backstage, same thing. Everybody was just kind of in awe. They couldn't believe that it happened.
Eat, sleep.
That was the probably most shocking moment.
Break the streak!
I didn't think it ever happened. It was so special to me, I couldn't believe it.
The Undertaker was a loser!
Lesnar
is on the war of the streak! 1-1!
And the beast is licking his chops, stalking his prey. It's a rough ride to Suplex City. I think we're about to see a new WWE World Heavyweight Champion. F5, Lesnar, to win the championship.
The second Undertaker appeared at Battleground, it became very clear very quickly he was going to get even.
As far as the low blow, I think that's the level The Undertaker is going to take it.
I don't know if The Undertaker's coming from the dark side, if it's an attitude change.
He's the same Undertaker as always been. It's just, what do you have to do?
The 11th commandment, thou shalt not intentionally provoke the beast.
If Taker had an 11th commandment, it would be that you can never outrun the Reaper.
I think the brawl was proof that this is not the same Undertaker that went into the WrestleMania match.
Brock Lesnar right now is highly motivated. Undertaker cost him a shot at the championship.
I think anybody who says Undertaker doesn't stand a chance, they're confused. The question is, what's he going to do?
At SummerSlam, all hell's going to break loose.
I'm afraid the beast is going to destroy The Undertaker.
I believe The Undertaker is going to walk out of this thing victorious.
I don't think Undertaker can match with Lesnar. I don't think he can.
This is simply a must-win situation for The Undertaker.
Brock Lesnar will not put an end to a streak, but will put an end to The Undertaker.
They're not in this for anything other than personal domination over the other one.
I will kill you!
You're gonna have to!